Johnson, and you will be hearing a lot from me a little bit later on, as Andy Altmere is at your splendid. However, gentlemen, to kick off tonight, we're delighted to welcome the Norwich man himself, who really needs no introduction. But I'm going to anyway. He's the children's TV presenter, he's been on Formula One commentating, he's the face of BT Sport. And he's also a man who was fired by McDonald's for poor communication skills. Ladies and gentlemen, the patron of break, Mr. Jake Humphrey.
Thanks, Mike. It is true. I was fired from McDonald's for poor communication skills. Perfectly suited to a life alongside an energy woman.
Evening, how are you doing? Give me a cheer if you thought the Freddie Mercury gorilla's teeth were fantastic.
Some people, unbelievable.
Give me a cheer if you couldn't believe it when Alan Partridge came to Norwich for his film premiere and was met by a gorilla. That was great, wasn't it? Give me a cheer if you think the gorillas have leaked up Norwich this year. They really have. As some of you know, I work down in London, I do a bit of TV stuff now and then, and someone will give me a job. But it means I haven't had a chance to come back to Norwich and do the full gorilla trial. Hands up everybody here who's on Twitter. Hands up everybody here who's tweeted me a photo of a gorilla at some point. Yes, quite a few. I feel like I've done the entire show because every morning I lay there, it's quite romantic these days, isn't it? Your social media, you lay in bed next to your wife, first thing in the morning. What do? You roll over, you check Twitter. The first thing I have every morning is photograph after photograph of the gorillas around Norwich. And I think that Norwich, not only have the gorillas done Norwich proud, I think Norwich has done the gorillas proud. You guys have been fantastic. Give yourselves a round of applause for the support that you've given these gorillas this summer.